Stop. Stop. Final look.
The prom dresses I tried on and why I didn't choose them. Just ugly TBH. Loved this one, but it couldn't be altered. This was the day I figured out pink isn't my color. Not fancy enough. Looks like AMF bodybuilder. Literally matches my skin color. Smells like a hoochie mama. Love this one so much, but went with a different one. To claim. Not my vibe, but pretty.
Prom dresses I didn't get and why. This one was pretty, but it was giving Princess Vanellope. I love the designs, but it didn't flatter my body type. Super pretty, but way too long and could have been more flattering. I love this, but it was impractical and would get stepped on. But holy Katniss, Everdeen girl on fire. The one I got is so stunning though.
I just found my prom dress from when I was 16. You this voice? I wanted to be quirky and different.
So quirky.
The dress had a corset and stuff. It was such a pain to wear. Should I try it on again?
My prom dresses are here. The search continues. Sherry Hill sent me prom dresses, but I have no clue what they sent, so let's find out. I'm already in love with the first dress. How am I going to choose? The color of this dress is gorgeous. The next two dresses are two pieces, and I haven't tried the style yet, so I'm excited. Here's the final dress. Now I need to try them on.
Pageants are cheesy, so cheesy, and everything about me is cheesy. I love pageants. And so here is the actual night I wore on stage before the new final look.
Here are the prom dresses I didn't get and why. Okay, this was the first one I tried on, and I just didn't love it. I felt like it didn't do anything for my body. I also, like, hated the ruching and how, like, the top and bottom were different. This little two-piece moment I loved. I kind of went into this wanting a two-piece, and I was pretty sure I wanted light blue. So this was, like, hitting all my marks, and I felt like my body looked so good in it, but the only thing was, like, the skirt was really tight, and I didn't think it would be good for dancing. And the top was also, like, too booby for me. This one I just didn't like at all. I felt like the color washed me out. It was also itchy, and it just didn't fit right. Like, it was a little too big, and you can see there's, like, gapping on the sides, like, near the armpit. Okay, this dress. This was, like, my wild card dress. My mom pointed it out on the rack, and I was like, oh my god, that's beautiful. Like, it was nothing like what I was going for, but I thought that, like, the beading and, like, just the way that the skirt looked and the whole, like, jewel tone of it was so pretty. And the back was stunning, but, like, I just felt like it wasn't my dress. Like, I loved it, but it just wasn't for me. I thought this one was so elegant looking, and I love the color. But again, it was just, like, not my dress. I did love the train moment, though. Okay, this dress. I loved this dress so freaking much. Like, I thought this was the one. I was like, I love it. Like, I love everything about it. I love the color. I love like the cut. I love like the bottom. It was so pretty. Hot pink was the other color that I was kind of going for, and I thought that it like flared so beautifully on the bottom and it had like a nice train too. So I actually bought this dress and I took it to get it altered because it was three sizes too big. And I thought it would work, but she took like one look at it and was like, no, that's too much fabric. Like it would ruin the dress to remove all of that. So yeah, it wasn't the one, but I do love the one I got. Prom is on Saturday, so I'll show the dress I did get then.
Prom dresses I didn't get and why. Love, but the bottoms a little too big. Didn't look right. Couldn't decide if I like this or not. Just know, I've always liked this but never actually get it. Wanted a princess moment. This was my second option. Didn't look good in person. Hideous. Even worse. But got a cute one.
Prom dresses I tried on and why I didn't get them. So pretty but too heavy. Felt like a princess, but I wanted to look more. Looked like a wedding dress. Super pretty, but not me. Literally gorgeous. My second choice, but I really wanted pink. No. Looked like I was going to my glucose father's funeral. To plain. Was everything I wanted, but the top fit me weird. Awful. Did not like the mermaid style on me. Beading was so cute, but the bottom. Top three. Gorgeous, but I wasn't 100%. A wild card. Was pretty, but not what I wanted, and it was itchy.
I had 30 minutes to fix this dress that was way too long. I had just gotten home from a camping trip and the party was starting soon, so can't say it's professional quality, but it worked and here's how I did it. I tried it on and measured that 5 inches needed to be taken off, so I folded 5 inches and did a single stitch every 3 inches all around the bottom. The reason why I didn't cut off the extra length is because my teenage daughter told me she wants to wear it for prom one day, and she's taller than me, so I wanted the option to make it longer just in case.
Look at this dress, girl. Look at this dress. Look at me in this dress. What? Isn't that crazy? Oh my God. You know, it's moments like this that I wish I could be one of those girls who are like, oh no, please tell me how I look in this
dress. My prom dress didn't come in on time and they wouldn't let me return it, so I'm gonna try it on. Sketchy's Happy Day. Look. Promising. Okay, what? Loki upset that I didn't get to wear it.
Here are some of the dresses I tried on for prom but did not end up getting. And make sure you watch till the end because there's an awesome pantsuit. This one was the first one I tried on. I probably picked it up because I like the color blue and I like sparkles. Kind of made me look like a cereal box though. Lame. It gave me Cinderella vibes, which I loved, but I could just feel that there's gonna be another dress out there that I liked even more. Ew. This one literally was the same color as my skin. Not cute. I will forever love this dress, but everybody in the store was fighting over it, and I didn't want to have the same dress as 10 other people at prom. It was so cute though. Very much gave me princess vibes, which I loved. But once again, I did not like that it matched my skin tone. I wanted a pantsuit to be a powerful, strong woman, but I looked like a fancy foot chicken.